There are so many events and initiatives and programs that are happening with alumni around the world. We have over 80 regional clubs. We have planned over 165 programs this year. And there is so much energy and enthusiasm. And we are just looking forward to another great year at Columbia. The sense of unity and pride to be part of the Columbia family is what the CAA represents and strengthens, bringing together alumni across the university and around the world. To all of you who are alumni leaders in so many different ways, thanks for all you do to connect Columbians with each other and with the university. Now I'd like to introduce you to our first panel. When we were planning this assembly's schedule, we thought it would be important for alumni who serve as Columbia ambassadors to learn from university leaders what's on the horizon and what roles alumni can play in shaping Columbia's future. So please join me in welcoming today's insider view of the university panelists. Our moderator, Robert Kasdan, Senior Executive Vice President. Susan Fagan, a fellow alum from the School of General Studies, Executive Vice President for University Development and Alumni Relations. Joe Iannuso, a graduate of the Business School, Executive Vice President for Columbia University Facilities, and Narvikar, President of the Columbia Investment Management Company. Thank you for joining us today.